is Juan Casas. I am the graphic system manager for Fujifilm in Spain. And our main target of this show is to demonstrate to all the markets that we are the right partner when you think about printing technologies. As you know, we are covering in our booth the photo industry. We are also covering the large format printing, the giant printing technology, and also the, let me say, the high speed printing with rigid materials. It means that you could find our equipment as a mini lab, or inclusive onsets and incas, equipment of really huge production. Our target is to show that we are, let me say, competitive and also the right partner in each one of these segments. We have chosen to participate in Seprint for basically because Seprint is really attracting customers and potential customers of all the different segments that we are interested in show our possibilities. I mean photography, I mean digital printing, large format printing, giant printing, and also corrugated segments and label segments. For us, this is one of our main targets, to participate in events to demonstrate our global approach in the printing market. And this is why, or the basic reason, because we have chosen Seprint. Because here, you could see all the people, all the main players of every segment. For us, one of the surprising aspects of Seprint is the plug and play area. Because this area allows to us to show and demonstrate to our customers things, environments, applications, and designs that really support are produced with our technologies, and really are new ideas for all these segments. No? In reality, the plug and play give us an environment where we can share with our customers new business possibilities with all the knowledge that our customer has. This is the basic thing. And second, because it's a show that really is, let me say, congregating or attracting all the markets that we consider as important. This is my conclusion.